So TMZ just recently posted a story, September 9th of 2019. The title of the article is Diddy and Lori Harvey, Summer of Love Ends in Cabo, Bun in the Oven. They're asking whether or not she's pregnant. But here's what they wrote. Hear me out here. Diddy and Lori Harvey's whirlwind summer romance just wrapped its Mexican leg. And it looks just wrapped its Mexican leg. That's anyways. And it looks like it was a very successful vacay. By that we mean they're doing a lot of belly rubbing. The bad boy honcho and Steve Harvey's daughter arrived at the Cabo San Lucas Airport Sunday on their way back stateside. Cabo was just the latest hot getaway for the couple. Remember, they were just in Italy along with her dad. Speaking of which, Steve might take interest in a couple of these pics. At one point, Diddy reached under Lori's blouse and appeared to rub her stomach. Lori did the same to herself. So here's the rub. The gesture made Photox think they just saw a sign Lori is pregnant. Could be as innocent as a conversation about a big lunch or maybe a tummy ache. Still, we reached out to Diddy's rep. No word back yet. After Lori and Diddy returned home, she quickly took off on another trip, sans her BF, I guess boyfriend, while he's hanging at home. Pause, 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 Jesus. Why is Diddy wearing a do-rag in these pictures I'm looking at the TMZ website? And the point is this still, my lord. I think she is pregnant. It's like the summer of pregnations. Even Young Miami got pregnant. I think Cardi B, if she's not pregnant, she's probably going to end up pregnant again soon. It seemed like everybody's getting pregnant. Don't be surprised if Amanda Seals gets pregnant or if Alexis Skye gets pregnant again. It seems like, I'm telling you, it's like every time I turn around, somebody's getting pregnant. There's going to be grandmothers getting pregnant and everything. I wouldn't be surprised if Black China's mama, Tokyo Tony's going to pop up pregnant. It seems like everybody's popping up pregnant. Hell, I'm pregnant right now. Anyways, let me know what y'all think about it below. Do you think that Lori Harvey is pregnant? Or do you think that him rubbing her stomach was just for another reason? You think she's a Teletubby or a glowworm or something? Do you think that he's trying to rub her stomach because she has a parasite in there? Or he was trying to stimulate a bowel movement? Like, why do you guys think he was rubbing her tummy? Do you think that he was rubbing her tummy for good luck? Let me know what you think about it all below. Meat Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and MeWe. Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe. Click that notification bell. When you click it, make sure you click all notifications. So thumbs up, comment, subscribe, notify. Let me know what you think about it in the comment section. Pregnant or not pregnant? I'ma say, yeah, I think she's pregnant. But that's just my opinion. All right, y'all. Me Magazine.